Hi, I'm Rob Dreeslein, managing editor of the Outdoor News Publications. A few archery deer hunters are still afield in late December, but the bulk of the year's whitetail deer harvest is done. The total deer kill this year likely will be the lowest since the late 1990s. After all firearms whitetail seasons had closed by December 1st, hunters had registered about 164,000 deer compared with 176,000 at the same time last year. That's a decline of about 7% from 2012, and last season was no barn burner either. DNR officials have said that poor weather, including heavy winds on the November 9th firearms opener, likely played a role in the harvest decline. Some hunters, especially in northern Minnesota, also think deer winter kill last year was higher than the DNR believed. License sales weren't the problem. They were down less than 0.5% from a year ago. Now, it wasn't just Minnesota seeing fewer deer this fall. The early tally after Wisconsin's 9-day firearms deer hunt ended in early December also was down nearly 7% from 2012. DNR officials in the Badger State blamed a combination of fewer antlerless deer permits and exceptionally cold weather on opening weekend for the drop. The Minnesota DNR is reviewing deer population goals and will be collecting public comments about deer numbers starting in southeastern Minnesota via public meetings and online comments early in 2014. The agency will then set up advisory teams to review those surveys and set some new goals. In the Southeast, citizens can nominate themselves to serve on those teams. If that interests you, visit outdoornews.com/links. For a final tally on the 2013 deer kill, read the print version of Outdoor News in January or check us out online at outdoornews.com. I'm Rob Dreeslein.